guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to continue to do my sister series. My eyes running. This look, I'm going to be doing this army green in honor of my sister Cynthia, who likes green and black. So I did do a black liner underneath my eye. I don't know why this eye is running, but anyways, I'm going to be doing this look. I'm going to be using this Ace Beauty palette that I got from my BoxyCharm box from last month. And I'm going to just be using two colors in this palette. This is what the palette looks like. Very pretty. I'm just going to be using these two greens right here. So I'm going to put the darker one all over. And I'm using this brush here. And I'm just going to pat it all in. That's just such a pretty green. Oh, this is so pretty. I'm just going to... Okay. And now I'm going to take this brush, and I'm going to use that lighter green and just blend it. And blend these two together. I'm not a professional makeup artist. I just like to play your makeup. I'm going to take this Thrive Cosmetic liner, and I'm just going to do highlight. And I'm going to put a little bit in the corner of my eye, just like that. Now I'm going with mascara. This is Better Than Sex Mascara. Mascara by Too Faced. One of my favorite mascaras. I'm just going to put a little bit underneath the eye. I'm going to take this black liner primer from LA Girl, and I'm putting it in my water line. So like that. And then I'm going to take this smaller brush here, and I'm going to go into the darker green and go underneath that. Ooh, excuse me. Just like a lady, huh? lashes. These are the lashes that I wore for the IK House lashes that they sent me. And these are the 6D010. This way. Come on, baby. Come on. Just need a little bit. Just a little bit. I really like these lashes. Excuse me. Go over with my concealer. I'm using two concealers. This is Juvia's, please. I'm gonna blend that out. Now I'm going to go on it with Too Faced Born This Way concealer. I like this concealer. This is one of my favorite concealers. I got a review coming up soon. I'm just waiting for the product to be sent to me. And it's coming from Lacombe. So, yeah, I'm just waiting for that product to come so I could try it out for you guys. Got a little dry, so I'm just wetting just a little bit. Child. I'm going to use some setting powder. I'm going to be using this Everyday Vacay by CRT London. I'm just going to put some of that powder underneath my eyes here. This powder is not too bad. It's finely milled and it definitely smells like coconut. That's why I hate wearing white. while that's setting just a little bit, I'm going to go on with this Maybelline lipstick that I was sent for my lips. This lipstick smells so good. I don't know what they put in it, it smells good. Okay. Now I'm going to sweep this powder off. I'm going to use this Forever Blush by BH Cosmetics, I think, I'm sorry, Costa Scents. And I'm using my favorite brush. For cosmetics. Ooh, is she pretty? This lipstick dries down quick. So, all right, guys. I keep saying that's all right, but all right, guys. That's the finished look. As always, thank you for stopping by. Bye, guys.